Was it workout? Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
She cleared out that other room. You'll hold them for
transit. I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw
here. For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Units heading down third.
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker! Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, I guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. Now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
It's him! Get a picture!
Window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. time would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
I had it covered.
I knew that Jameson was a liar.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news! The police!
Report of a break-in. Report came in from Little Italy.
Spider-Man! Shoot him! You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Watch it! I'm gonna put you in the ground!
Actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Narcotic sale reported in progress. Report came in from Tribeca. Sale reported in progress. Officers needed in Little Italy.
I guess these guys are trading baseball cards.
Just a goof!
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially Back Alley Big Pharma. I'm losing him. Gotta catch up. I think your shocks need some work.
See ya.
Shoot him.
Well, that's just rude. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. I can't believe Shocker's loose again.
All units, 1010 narcotic sale reported in progress. Incident is ongoing near two bridges.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks.
My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I going to take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Thank you.
Spider-Man! Just a goof! I wasn't gonna find them!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Armed robbery in progress. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you.
This'll help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it.
report of a chase in progress. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Have an impressive social circle. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Confucius Plaza. I could use some...
10-10. Witness called in a narcotic sale. Officers needed in the East Village.
Without a seedy drug deal.
That's crazy good.
Oh no! Link the papers! Get the spider!
Aww, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. The police will take it from here. Emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? He only answered a shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Move! He's getting away. Gotta hurry. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Need to keep up. Move! You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said...
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, but she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
Just ask for some nose strips. You snore like a water buffalo.
Doesn't surprise me. You'd know what a snoring water buffalo sounds like.
Six months sober. Never thought I'd make it.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?